defend me in front of the girl and tell her, yes, we're not dating, but we're just friends.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, because me and you've already talked about it. So why are you now coming to me and see, making look as if I'm telling the girl?
So basically, who is with you and how he acts with you and the things he says with you is different from
what he's telling,
what he's telling the other people
and how he's
and his actions.
Do you understand?
That's not nice.
So, and I'm telling you, why didn't you defend me in front of the girls that was joking? I said, the girls are angry that I dragged him. And I said, why did you tell that I was just playing? That was a play. I didn't even think about it. Like, if I took it serious, maybe I'll come and tell you, why did we dance into it? I don't even remember that kind of thing. You get that one aside. I now see, forgot about it, and see, we're still talking. He comes to me say he's trying to be careful being around me. That the girls, that he's scared because he does not want to be dragged into my affair as per nomination. The way he put it was that he's trying to be careful being close to me because he doesn't want to drag into my shit.
Mm-hmm.
That's how he put it. That me, I like fighting and blah, blah. That's how he put it. And I don't want all of that for his image. That he don't want to be dragged into it. Nomination, that he's trying to play safe. And after doing it's fine. I will leave you.
Mm-hmm.
So you will not get dragged into him or whatever. So when I noticed that he broke his hand, that was when I started talking to him. I was the one that talked to him. And then how was wrong? Why are you wearing a bandage or whatever? He now said he broke his hand when he carried Tega. I even helped him one time to make his food. And that's when I started talking again. And that was it. So I'm really shocked yesterday the response was very somehow. Do you understand? And everybody was I'm like, okay.
I would be embarrassed.
I was embarrassed. I was like, okay, like I literally just made your dinner, you and Mazi. You and Mazi even just said playfully here that may I have two husbands. So we're joking about it here. And you know where this guy is asking you the questions. So you have the guests and you know where they go. You're always together. Put your short camera has pictured. You should have known where the question. You kept dodging. Okay, you dodge. You can't say that is an option too. Do you understand? And I'm like, okay. So literally, I just had to advise myself this morning that, Queen, you now play when they play. Oh yeah, now they don't carry him as victim. Stop.
You need to understand. This is your third week. Game. We can't hear you come play.
Yeah.
Everybody is supposed to know Boma's game now. Okro. That's it. Trust me, me and Boma feel close today. The way they act with you, you go start. You go move to me. For me, I'm not stupid. I already know the kind of person. Mm-hmm. So me, so I go play along.
Do you know that when he used him, I was very surprised. Our instincts don't fail us. So. Mm-hmm. You know that when he told me that thing that this girl influenced his decision. Do you know what was in my mind? I was like, this guy, are you this gullible?
Mm-hmm.
Why are you this weak? In my mind, I didn't say it to him. But even the Ebuka repeated that thing was like, he's supposed to have a mind of his own yesterday.
Yeah.
And that was in my mind. I'm like, when he said that to me, I was like, this guy, I don't understand you. Are you this weak?
Mm-hmm.
I like my mind to be strong, as in you get your own decision and stuff like that. But you see, when you like someone, you try to make excuse for the person.
For them.
So me, I was now making excuse for him that, okay, it's true. Maybe it's, you know, you were in this house and it was this girl's right. Mm-hmm.